Wilmot, who's going to launch one last big effort. Paul Mudd is there, the ball under control, launches it straight back, it's not offside. Geoff Horsfield scores! Geoff Horsfield has sold it for the Shaymen. He's done just what he did on Wednesday night. It don't matter what they've done at Bath, we beat Stevenage here 4-2. Excited supporters on the pitch. They need to get clear, we want to finish, so we don't want anything happening.